frickin' donor.
Don't say boner in front of a kid.
He didn't say boner, idiot. He said donor.
Stay out of it, dickweed. You're not the one who said boner.
I will say it.
Don't you f***ing do it.
I will. Hey, buddy. Boner. Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Tim Cramlin, Cramlin Advertising.
Hello, Tim.
Cramlin Advertising? Are you Hank Cramlin's son?
That I am, yeah.
Do you know Sally Pomerantz? Head of creative for Pomerantz and Klein.
Hank Cramlin, what a legend. How is your father?
He went insane. He lives in a nut house now.
Oh. Well, the next time you see him, you tell him Sally Pomerantz from Chicago said hello.
He won't understand that. Talking to him is like talking to Bugs Bunny.
Well, then you tell him what's up, Doc.
Thank you. That'll mean a lot to him.
You ready?
Sure am. We did it, pal.
We sure did.
I paid for the coffee, I picked up the dog, and I told the cop I was with animal control. Undercover.
Oh, no. Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's dump his body in the woods and walk in there like nothing happened.
What if he wakes up and sees us? Leave the bag out.
Yeah. It'll just be like a piece of bag out there. Nobody's gonna ask anything.
No, I know.
He's not answering. I'm so sorry. He has never missed a meeting like this.
It's fine. It's just very unprofessional.
Let me call a cell phone.
Call a cell phone? What are you gonna call it?
What? You have to do stand-up.
I will, I promise.
Can you help us settle a bet?
Sure.
Excuse me! We're talking! Move it along! Thanks. Seriously, man, when are you gonna settle down? It's amazing.
Yeah, Tim, I do want to meet somebody.
Then what is stopping you?
Hey, I like your shirt. That color looks great on you.
Oh, so you just interrupt people? Is that your whole gig? You interrupt folks? We don't know who you are. Later, dude. Seriously, why are you not settling down?
Because of you, Tim! It is impossible to meet girls around you.
Okay, that's insane.
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, I'm insane, man.
Suit yourself, man. I'm giving you advice. What if he's right? What if he is insane and I'm just a figment of his imagination? Oh, man. See those girls playing pool? One of them was looking at you. Come on. I'll introduce you.
No way.
Oh, don't be nervous.
I'm not nervous, Tim. You're just a terrible wingman.
Fine. I'll just stay here. You go on over there. I'm just some guy at the bar. Doesn't even know you. Doesn't love you. Go on, bud.
Thanks, buddy.
Yo.
I got next.
Well, that means you'll be playing me.
Oh, does it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm Sam.
Vicky, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Vicky.
Sorry, ladies.
Don't.
I don't know this guy, but I want to say...
Why don't you touch me?
He seems like a great guy. The kind of guy you'd be proud to bring home to your parents. Just thought I'd drop by and say that. We'll get out of your way.
Okay. Weird.
Right? Well, he's not wrong.
Oh, so. Really?
Yeah. So you playing eight ball?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I just realized that last interaction may have come across a little weird. That's because I forgot to introduce myself. My name's Mike Cyclops. I work for NASA.
NASA?
Let me just tell you, there is a lot they're not telling you, man. Trust me. I work security at Area 51. Got kicked out for banging one of the aliens. She was hot, too. She, it had. And I love that. Oh, God, I miss her. I really do.
So what?
I'm sorry. I lied. I do know him. I was his Uber driver. I just wanted to come over here and tell you that in case you felt that there was an undeniable pre-existing chemistry. Yeah, I'm an Uber driver. So that's it, but fun. Yeah, it could be fun.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
Great.
So, two frickin' stars? Are you kidding me? After you farted in my car? You didn't even roll down the window.
Ew. Tim, why are you doing this?
I don't know. I think deep down I want to sabotage your relationship so I can have you all to myself. He's a piece of shit.
Sam's here.
Who's he with?
Sam, who are you with? Who are you?
I'm Shannon.
This is Shannon, Tim.
Hi, Shannon. Who are you?
This is my girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Since when?
Feels like a day. It's been so much fun.
How long?
I don't know. It's been a blur. It's been so much fun.
How long?
It's been a blur.
How long?
A month! A whole friggin' month!
You've had a girlfriend that you've hid from me for a month?
I know!
Well, technically, babe, it's been about 5 weeks, you know.
Tim, it's your own friggin' fault, okay? You can be difficult to introduce new people to.
Why?
Why? This guy says why. Because, Tim, you can be a little harsh.
Harsh? Harsh! Hey, Shannon, how are you? You look lovely. Is that blouse from Ann Taylor?
No.
Well, someone should tell Ann Taylor, because they have a very similar one.
What are you even trying to go for with this?
I shot for Chrissy and Ann Taylor. I'm just saying, I think they'd be very interested in knowing that someone's selling a cheaper version.
How do you know this one's cheaper?
Because I shop for Chrissy at Ann Taylor, idiot!
It could be nicer, dillweed.
It's not!
Nice to meet you, Tim. I've heard lots about you.
All good things, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Hey, YouTubers, is that Chrissy Izzy coming at you with another hairstyle?
I love your tutorials, but your husband's not hot enough for you. Disagree. Gross husband. Disagree. This girl's married to the penguin. No, she's not. Disagree. Watch out, Chrissy. There's a fat ghost in your room. Bullshit! Listen up, society. You are now ordered to cease and desist the teasing of one Tim Kramlin. We are the agents of chaos. Stop teasing him.
Tim, you clogged the toilet again.
As if.
Stop putting baby wipes in the toilet.
Shut up.
What?
Something. Sorry, sweetheart.
So, Sebastian, we're going to be shooting your commercial tomorrow. Any questions or concerns?
I want the full-on dance treatment. That's what I want.
All right. Okay.
All right, so maybe you're walking through your store, you look at the camera, you're just like...
Why would I do that?
I don't know, sir.
It's not sexy.
I don't get it.
Are they laughing with it or at it?
They're just laughing, Sam. They're feeling joy.
I don't get it.
It's nothing!
Stop dancing!
You're wasting your time!
Don't look at me, asshole!
Hey, kids! You want to party together?
Yeah. I for sure want to party with this guy.
All right! Give me some skin!
And cut.
Sam.
Yeah, no,
come
I know.
On. What's going on here? Is it just me? Which one?
That was good for me, my one thing is the kid who's supposed to say, I for sure want to party with him. He's like kind of squinting his eyes. It's like, I don't really believe him anymore.
Yeah, no shit. Because why would he say that?
This is supposed to be a commercial for a club where teens can go and have a cool, safe space to hang out. And now it's a commercial where a bunch of cool teens want to hang out with
an adult who legally wouldn't be allowed in the club in the first place.
Yeah, that's the whole point, though. He doesn't go into the club. They just want him to.
Why would they want to party with a weird old man?
Who's a weird old man?
Honey.
Me? How am I old or weird?
Well, the fedora didn't work before
starting. Strongly disagree!
That okay. Jacket.
Everybody shut up! Oh, Devereaux! Nope. No. Oh, Devereaux! There we go. Oh, Devereaux! Oh, Devereaux! For sure, if that guy sings it. Oh, Devereaux! Oh, Devereaux! Oh, dear! Oh, damn it, I can't sing! Ah!
Hey, bud, what's up?
Do not enter without knocking. Go back out and try again.
No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm already in here, Trevor. That's stupid. Hey, Mom told me that you were in between jobs, and we have an opening at Kremlin Duvet.
Oh, what happened? Did Sam get chronic diarrhea and die?
No, don't even joke about Sam's death. We're gonna die at the same exact time. Even if we're miles apart, our hearts will just know. You could stay with me and Chrissy. I think we could really use your help around the office. You know, I could show you how it's done.
Actually, I don't need to be shown how it's done. I know how it's done.
Well, you don't know how it's done, but I think with a little bit of work, you can be pretty good at it.
Yes, I do know how it's done, and I can do advertising in my sleep.
You're actually not good at advertising. You've never done it before, so how would you know if you're good at it?
I do know how to do it.
Okay, well then do it then.
Fine, shithead, I'll do it.
Do not call me a shithead! I'm giving you a job, a place to live!
Oh my God, wow, thank you so much. Wow.
Oh, thank you!
Need to offer
thank you so much. Okay, come on, let's go. Grab your stuff.
What?
Come on, Trevor, well, you need to pack, don't you?
Oh my God,
don't you need to pack some stuff, buddy?
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Don't hit the dresser!
Shut up!
That used to be yours as a baby!
That's my dresser!
Trevor, pack your deodorant. Pack your deodorant I got you for Christmas! Thank you! You don't need your Slipknot, man.
Yes, I do!
When are you gonna use it?
Take a shower?
You take a shower and Slipknot?
Yes! Shut up!
You shut